Today I'm gonna show you how I make baingan ka bharta.
So this is the baingan and I did give it few cuts.
Gonna grease it with some mustard oil.
So I'll put it on the stove directly and keep it moving occasionally. So the brinjal has cooked from all the sides. Now it's time to peel the brinjal. Add oil in the heater. Add onion, mashed garlic, tomatoes, haldi, dhania powder, garnish powder. Add the peeled salt.